Pavel Abramov, from the city of Arzamas in Russia, creates exquisite paintings of his pets and other cats and dogs, and sells the works in exchange for resources for animal shelters. The little boy started the project with the help of his mum Ekaterina a year ago. The whole thing started when one of his pets died. Since then, he could no longer ignore the problem of stray animals in the streets. He decided to pick up the paintbrush and help in any way he could. Since he began, he's sold his art for cat and dog food, medicine, skin products, and tinned goods. With the help of his parents, Pavel has shared his work on Russian social media site VK. On the website, it reads, "This is the way of a small, indifferent person who wants to be useful and to bring good to the world, to lead others. He wants to show by his example that even a small person can be of great benefit if he really wants to." The project works by pet owners commissioning Pavel to draw their beloved animals. He works out a deal with the owners who may agree to donate grams of buckwheat, bandages and medicine, offal, and other treats for little doggos and kitties. And it's not a straight-up transaction either. Pavel spends time getting to know the animals he draws and speaking to the owners about how they met. It helps the youngster capture the essence of the doted-upon pet. He then takes the donations to the only animal shelter in Arzamas, where Pavel is the youngest volunteer. The shelter currently houses more than 100 dogs. Each one has benefited from Pavel's paintings. Since news of his art has spread online, people are also interested in buying the works. If you want to see more of Pavel's art, take a look at his Instagram account in the description below and enjoy.
Hi, Jason. How are you? I am glad that in such difficult times, we have come together to help animals. It's great that I can take part in a charity auction to help shelters. I'm happy to give my work to a good cause so that the world around us becomes better and warmer. Friends, let's help together, regardless of age and location.